Hello and welcome to the Cinema 4D Quick Tips. Here I've got a scene with a character consisting of multiple objects, and you can also see that I'm using the UV edit layout here. And what I want to do is, I want to combine the UVs of all of these objects in one UV space so that I can use a single texture for all of these objects in the end. Therefore, like I said, I have to pack all of the UVs into one UV space as I did here with the cloths. So you can see that all of the objects' UVs are using the same UV space here. But how can I do this? Let me first select all of the objects that I want to combine in one UV space. And as you can see, it's a little bit of a mess because they're all overlapping. And in order to pack them in a meaningful way, we have to go down here to the UV packing tab. And here you can see that we can pack the UV islands in three different ways: in rasterized, geometric, and bounding box. Now, one thing that you need to know is that you can only pack multiple objects' UVs using the rasterized and geometric modes. It doesn't work with bounding box. Now, here in rasterized, which is the faster one, you can see that there are less settings compared to geometric mode. And before we pack the UVs here, I want to go down to the settings and I want to check preserve orientation. That's something that I like because usually I unwrap in a symmetrical way, at least the face, for example, and now I hit apply. We wait a little bit, and now you can see that they are all part of the same UV space. Of course, you can see that the sizes of the UV islands are not really good, because this, for example, is the UV island for the tongue, and this one is the one for the head, so the tongue is as big as the head. And one thing to prevent that is to check equalize island size, and if we apply again and pack it, you can see that now the UVs are much better because the eye parts here are much smaller, the tongue is much smaller, and the head is bigger in comparison. So the UV islands make much more sense now when it comes to island size. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy our quick tips, please like, comment, and subscribe.